Okay, so we're going to conduct an experiment in probability here. I've got eight six-sided dice, and I'm going to roll them one at a time, and we'll see what sequence we get. So, four. I don't know if you can't really see that. Four. One. Three. Two. Three. Bear with me, folks. Six. Three. And finally, two. So we've got four, one, three, two, three, six, three, two. Now, when I threw these dice, there was only a one in 1,679,616 chance that this was the sequence I would get. How unlikely is that? But it still happened, didn't it?